Who won the lawsuit, Fortnite or PUBG? PUBG drops Fortnite copyright lawsuit as the battle ends in a draw. Korean company PUBG, a subsidiary of Bluehole, has dropped its lawsuit against Fortnite makers Epic Games. The PUBG owners originally filed the lawsuit earlier this year, alleging copyright infringement against Epic Games. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe.